lovely. I don't fancy you or anything. A bit old for me. Probably got kids my age. Oh, God, have you got...
Does it say me?
Who's the name? You know, you didn't steal this. They'll take this. It's a mess. She'll not get it for a couple of days. She'll have a few days not knowing why while they're doing tests on it and stuff. If you've sent why in here, do you mind if I am? It's just you didn't see it, so no one will know except you and me. Oh, I tell if you don't. Jim. Hi, Jim. Didn't you wonder about who was going to find you? That's a really nice letter, Jim. You know, for that kind of letter, it's nice. Not too long. You don't blame anyone. Wouldn't seem fair, really. They never get a chance to say anything back. It's good you didn't write them wrong. Do you mind if I open a window? It's just, you smell a bit. No offense. You've had a stressful time, what with the... And I think you've run the sheets, so... Just because you found a body, you lost all your home. That's it. What the bloody hell's going to happen to me then? You know, I do. I do think there's something wrong with me there. Think about myself.